So that's my earth battery. World War II rubble.
Someone got hit during taking a coffee by an American 500-pound bomb. Very nice. But this is very bad conditions to make an earth battery actually. But Bill has been saying that people had best results with stony ground. So
I still have to get some charcoal because it's supposed to be better than copper. This is my current reading, 918 millivolts. I'm gonna put the charcoal right here, more far away from the negative pole. Okay, that's it.